Welcome to the 8 years of celebration of Newsclick. And on behalf of Newsclick, I thank all of you for joining us today. And to tell you about Newsclick's journey till now, I would like to invite my colleague Pranjal. Also, if he cracks some joke which is not funny and that you don't understand, please laugh along. Because that's what we do at Newsclick.
Thanks, Apurva, for that kind introduction that you gave. Good evening, everyone. I welcome you on behalf of Newsclick. So, Newsclick was formed in 2009, just after the 2008 global financial crisis, by a very young journalist, probably, he was 62 when he started Newsclick. Here's a small presentation that I'd like to make on our journey in this last 8 years. So as I said, it was formed just after the 2008 global economic crisis, and we started with a fairly small team in a dingy basement where everybody was depressed, especially me. We didn't have even a proper net connection that time. It was always slow. It took us nearly next 3 years to reach 100,000 views on our YouTube channel. And that was like a big achievement that we had at that time. But we kept increasing our work. We started covering reports on the ground, and especially after 2012. So in 2015, so in next 3 years, we crossed 1 million views on our YouTube channel. This was to do with that we extensively covered Muzaffarnagar riots and the entire violence that took place from 2013 till 2014, Modi's coming to power. There's also a video that we'll play later, which shows a small section of a clip where Amit Shah is giving speech, and that speech was used and given to the election commission, which resulted in a ban on his public meetings during the 2014 election campaign. So that was a big achievement in that sense, which Newsclick had. And after that, we changed our workspace. We hired a new office. We had new people. Now we have around 20 people in our office. And in next 1.5 years, we have crossed 2 million views on our YouTube channel. So technically, it took almost 6 years to cross 1 million. In next 1.5 years, we have crossed 2 million views. Today, we have 2 million views on our YouTube channel, 1,300 total videos that we have produced on different topics, and 6,000 subscribers we have on our YouTube channel. So I'd also like all of you to help us support Newsclick, and also please keep following our website. Here's a small video that is there, which winds up our journey, what we have done in 8 years, and please have a look.
It's clear that our discourse is being terribly vitiated by paid social media.
The demagogues with online media have their foot soldiers.
People who want to control the media want to dictate the news.
There has been the usual Indian tendency to blow your own trumpet and talk about big records.
And the proportions are different in speakers of Indo-European origin languages versus Dravidian origin languages.
और जो अपराधी हैं उनको किसी भी तरह का डर नाम की चीज जो है वो उनके दिमाग पर नहीं है.
It reeks of the whole idea of nations invading other nations, subjugating them and all that kind of thing.
इनके घर जला दो, इनके बच्चों को मुक मार के रो, इनके सब घर जला दो, इनके लड़कियों को उठा के ले जाओ.
मुगलों का जमाना था जब तलवारें तीरें चलते थे और बदला लिया जाता है. अब बटन दबाना पड़ता है बदला लेने के लिए. बटन सही जगह पे दबाओगे तो जिन्होंने ये काम किया है उनको अपनी जगह बना दो.
Threshold for hate speech has risen. We are actually accepting as normal something which is extremely abnormal and should be shunned.
भाई दो घंटे के अंदर कैश खत्म हो गया, ऐसा कैसा कैश बांट रहे?
बर्तन वर्तन भी बेच के जा रहा है सर जी, कुछ भी नहीं, उसके पास खाने का पीने का भी नहीं था सर.
देख जो कर रहा है ये गलत कर रहा है कि मजदूरों को भूखा मार रहा है.
GST, even though it's a measure approved by neoliberalism, is something which is actually much to the liking of a fascistic government or a government moving in a fascistic direction.
While they don't say it directly, but they always have this quote-unquote scientific research to suggest that things shouldn't be done in a particular way, and they keep reinforcing all these things that we fight against.
The real terrorist is the American government. state terrorism unleashed against the world.
It's a political decision that you put the army against your own people and say, well, that's the enemy. Whereas the army is supposed to be at the borders looking across and then dealing with the enemy.
So we have to get every script censored. And in a strange way, that works, dare I say it, as a sort of protective measure in a weird, weird way.
So what they're doing really is just shifting the buck, passing the buck.
Tit for tat business between India and Pakistan, Kashmir.
So when we talk in terms of India, India is actually, is it playing its own game?
We will never, never, never have a society where we can debate unless people are allowed to see films, are allowed to read books and judge for themselves.
What happens in a normal developing country crisis? You go through absolute turmoil and pain and disaster, and you suffer and the people suffer, but there is hope at the end of it because your currency devalues.
The definition of secular was largely that it meant the coexistence of religions, it meant tolerance, it meant non-violence.
It turns out that we decided to take the first point of intervention of GMOs, the actual M-ing of the G's, the transfer a gene from a bacterium to a plant.
What do you want me to do? Do you want me to bomb the Assad government? He said, do you mean we should go to war against Russia? That was the most plain-spoken statement of where things lie.